My nickname is Glamour Girl. I also have another nickname, Vanna White of the Parking Authority. No stopping anytime, sweetheart.
She don't belong here. She belongs in Hollywood. Just look at her.
Thanks, guys.
All nice, damn, beautiful.
This is a meter citation. All right. Sir, do you want me to put this on your windshield? People get tickets, and they do not like me. There are some people that hate our guts. Believe me, they hate us. No, it doesn't bother me. I gotta let it go. This is a violation.
Are you writing the ticket?
Yes, sir.
But of course you leave the other cars on the street.
I timed you for 20 minutes, sir.
So I can park here for 20 minutes?
20 minutes.
I didn't know it was legal to park on the street
It's not legal, but we give you the courtesy. We give you an allowance of 20 minutes.
Okay, we used to put a note here. You're allowed to park here for 20 minutes. So people like us, all of us, get that 19 minutes to do it. That's a great job.
Thank you,
sir. Very efficient.
That's uncalled for. There's another word for it, but I'm too much of a lady to use it. Oh, that's great. This guy's in love with me.
All right, fellas.
Yeah. Right in my baby, huh?
Don't say that.
She's gorgeous.
Of course we all get hit on. And all of a sudden you got a citizen trying to hit on you, and then you forget what happened an hour ago, that someone just called you a filthy name. And it makes us feel good. Hi, hon. I'm gonna check this loading zone. WAS, right there in front of me. I know that license plate by heart because she's always there. Now I am going to time her, 30 minutes. This girl does not like me. She works right in that pizza store right across the street. She got a ticket from me twice last week.
The same lady gives me a ticket every day. I know she targets me. As soon as she walks by, she gives me a smile. Like, you give me a ticket every day, there's nothing to be smiling about.
Does she think that she's exempt from getting the tickets? I don't understand her. You cannot disregard the sign. 30 minutes when I come back, she's still there. I need to issue her a citation. She's there. There is the young lady's car.
She's just targeting me and giving me a ticket because she knows she's used to it.
They don't like me across the street.
I think I have like 7 tickets. I've just been collecting them, keeping them in a dresser drawer at home and figuring I'll pay them when I have the money, but it's adding up so quick that I don't even know when I'm gonna have to pay those. My car was towed yesterday. I don't even know what time I was working. And they towed my car. The same lady gives me a ticket every day. I just started working at this location about a month ago. I've already gotten like 7 to 10 tickets, somewhere in between there.
You should have seen my face when I looked outside and my car wasn't finished. I laughed initially, then I almost cried, because I'm like, that's a lot of money.
I know the same lady gives me a ticket every day.
She got blonde hair and an old, old face and a lot of makeup. Her face is corroding off, and her hair is a mess. It's all straggly.
No, you didn't.
I shouldn't talk right now, because I just woke up, but she looks a mess. My brother and I take pictures with the violation envelopes. I don't know, my grandmother doesn't think it's that funny. She's always getting tickets, speeding tickets, parking tickets.
$261.80.
I need your license, registration, insurance.
Registration, insurance is in the vehicle. I just got this car. I didn't choose for my car to be towed. I'm getting more pissed off about it as the day goes on and on.
Take this over there to that gate, and I'll take it to your car. Want me to hold on to this? You want it? I ain't gotta do nothing to it.
All right.
Just come back up to the window.
Okay.
She was a straight tow. She was illegally parked in Center City. And everybody comes in, gotta go back out because their paperwork's always in their car. I feel very bad when people are getting upset because they can't get their cars out.
The guy was kind of a He was kind of cocky and sarcastic.
I try to really go the extra mile to try to help them.
He's over here like boo-hooing at the window. Yeah, boo-hoo, you give me $280. See you boo-hoo. But I kind of want to really get out of here. I have a life besides parking.
Yeah, the prices. It could be a big inconvenience to some people.
But you know, when you have an excessive amount of tickets that you knew need to be paid, you deserve it. Can I help you?
Yes.
I gotta go to work today. I gotta get more tickets. You know?
Here's your registration card. This is the reason your car was towed. You can pay it the day. You have up until 15 days to pay it.
It's going right in my purse with its friends.
finally.
I'm glad that she had all her paperwork because it seems as though she was trying to pick to find something to complain about.
It is a passage into adulthood. I mean, tickets are one thing. Once your car gets towed, it's not there anymore. You're, like, shocked.
I sure hope she's learned her lesson. She's not that great of a driver. Eventually, it'll hit her. Like, I need to not park here.
To the blonde ticketer, thank you very much. I hope you get paid $280 a day to do that. Because I don't.